Control your anger. 5 steps to anger management. You know the feeling when some schmuck cuts you off on the freeway? Or when you spend hours on a hotline and no one seems to be capable of helping you? You could freak out. You could scream. Maybe steam is coming out of your ears. It happens to everyone. But did you know that your anger is affecting your physical health? Anger is inevitable. You just can't stop it. Even the world's most sedate person has uttered a few choice words in traffic. But does that curse fest make you feel better? Will punching a wall calm you down? The answer is no. Recent studies show that anger reactions are harmful to your physical health. A Yale University study found that people with anger management issues tend to get sick more often. Their anger weakens the immune system. Okay. Excessive angry outbursts are bad for you. So what can we do about it? Well, here are 5 simple steps to manage that anger. All you need is a journal, a little time, and a bit of self-awareness. Step 1. Control your breathing. When something pisses you off, don't scream or lay on the horn. Take deep breaths. Spend 2 to 3 minutes deep breathing, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Imagine inhaling calm blue air and exhaling the red toxic air of your anger. Step 2. Relax your muscles. Unclench your fists. Make a conscious effort to loosen those shoulders and slump. Good posture is awesome, but for now, let those muscles unwind. I promise, it'll help. Step 3. Get it out. Once you're relaxed and breathing deeply, grab your journal. When you get a chance, write down exactly what made you angry. If it's a road rage thing, please pull over. Step 4. Seek context. It's important to put your anger into context. Think about it. Are you going to be angry tomorrow? Yeah, probably. What about a week from now? A month? A year? I don't think so. By examining your anger in this way, you can displace yourself from it. You'll be able to process it without letting it take over your life. Step 5. Move your body. Have a walk around the block. Go on a gentle 5-minute run, or find any other way to move your body. This increases blood circulation, gets you breathing deeply, elevates the level of happy brain chemicals in your body, and helps to shift your mood. Let's recap. You need to find a healthy way to process your anger, or else you could run into some health problems. We can't promise you won't get angry ever again, but hopefully we've shown you a much better way to deal with it. How can medicinal mushrooms help to soothe anger? Reishi mushroom extract is known to calm and clear the mind. In addition to the 5 steps to manage your anger, sip on some reishi extract tea to cool down. Need a trustworthy source for your medicinal mushroom extracts? As with anything you put in your body, choose carefully, use wisely. Not all medicinal mushroom powders are of high medicinal value. It depends on how it has been grown and how it was prepared. Pick your mushroom extract based on quality. Use a reputable source. Read or watch the video 6 important tips for buying high-quality medicinal mushrooms to make an informed decision. Check out our shop at sacredsourcebotanicals.com and find that we play in the high league of medicinal mushroom extracts. When you find your source, anything is possible.